Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 27, Verse 25. And let all your values be based on the shekel of the holy place, that is, 20 gerahs to the shekel.